Professor Steve Hudson walks around with the controller. It is on GPS tracking mode. We tried the active tracking earlier, which had some varied success. The GPS worked much better. The handoff. Clean handoff there.
I think we're about to fly, folks.
We have liftoff! Enter Clinton Switzer, stage right. We had to bleed the brakes here from Professor Hudson's vehicle and got a little calf workout, and that's why this video will be ending shortly. But first, we shall enjoy the view of Tulsa, Oklahoma, and some iconic buildings in the background. Get a quick view of the iconic buildings here in Tulsa. There they are. You can see them in the background for just a split second.
Let's see how accurate the return to home is here.
Thoughts of the Husband Zeno drone after one battery, two flights. Exceeded expectations in almost every area. Let's take out the Picasso Brave. It's a little tight around the chest here. Picasso Brave 7, action cam now available at monkeyplus.com. Is the 7 kilometer flight range, following mode, GPS, and active track. Other waypoint features. Return to home button worked really nicely. For first flight, first impressions, the Husband Zeno 2 is a great drone for the price. Buy one of these drones and you will be paying for at least 1 month of a child's jiu-jitsu tuition. That'll help them stand up to bullies and be more confident in themselves. So thanks for joining me on my channel. Appreciate it. And until next time, adios.